and we are here with the fifth elusive target run in Paris, the Pharmacist. We're going to start right in the front and bring a pistol, coins, and a micro taser. Let's jam right out of that cutscene and go straight to the right through the little garden area here. And she's just starting out right to our right. Bump into her to delay her a little bit. Now we'll run back here and hop this gate. Come in and grab this propane tank here. We'll wait for this palace staff guy to come in here. We're gonna knock him out, take his disguise, just to give us a little bit easier of a time. Now, since we delayed her by bumping into her, she should just be getting here. So let's come up far enough where we can throw this propane tank and it won't distract her or her guards. We can just distract those guys, no big deal. And we can start walking towards the exit, blow her up when she gets close enough, and there we go. Nice, quick, and easy way to get the Silent Assassin rank on the Pharmacist Elusive Target. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.